Don't order anything from AliExpress anymore! Hey guys, what's up? If you've watched any of my previous videos, you know that I've ordered a lot of stuff from AliExpress. Guitars, guitar parts, and a lot of other stuff as well. I've been ordering stuff from that website for a good 2 years at least. And for most of that time, I had really good success. I've gotten some really great guitars, and I've gotten tons of guitar parts really cheap. Now, what's the problem? Why am I saying now not to buy anything from AliExpress? Well, something happened. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it was because of COVID or if it's political things or what. I don't know. But the last batch of stuff that I ordered back around October, November, I ordered around 13 items within a sort of short period of time. Out of those 13, I only received 5. Okay, that means 8 of them never showed up. A couple of them, I got something in the mail that I didn't even order. And I was like, what's this? A mermaid picture? And then some little suction cup thing that you put on your skin that's supposed to be for health? Or I don't even know what it was. And when I would message the seller, they would be like, that's not possible. We don't even sell mermaid pictures. And I'm like, okay, but I got this mermaid picture right here. And the package has the tracking number on the website from my order that I placed with you. And then he was like, okay, well, somebody must have put the wrong label on it or something. But anyway, the point is, everything is all screwed up now. I don't know why. All I can tell you is that now, when I have received packages, which is not very often anymore, there are 3 labels on the package. And I very carefully peeled them off to see, like, what's going on? Why is there 3 labels? Okay, the first label is going to some address in Bangkok, Thailand. Then once it gets there, they slap a second label on it, and it went to some guy in Seattle. And then that guy slapped a third label on it, and then it came to me, if it even came to me at all. Remember, I said 5 out of 13. I only got 5 out of 13. That's a horrible success rate. And the other thing is, it's taking way, way longer than it used to. So even if I do receive the item, it's taking like 3 months. Back when I first started ordering stuff on AliExpress, I would get stuff sometimes in 2 weeks, sometimes a month. Very rarely it would take up to 2 months. But I almost always received it. I had a really good success rate, near 100%, no joke. And then COVID hit, and everything went screwy, everything went weird, and then I waited a while, I didn't order anything for a while, and then I started ordering stuff again because the seller told me everything's back to normal, everything's good now, and then I started ordering stuff, and what happened? Well, things just never showed up, so then I have to go on there and do a dispute, and I always got a refund, so that's no problem, but when you order something, you know, and 3 months later, you're waiting a long time just to get this one little guitar part or whatever it is, and then it never arrives. It's like that delays your project or whatever you're working on, and it really defeats the purpose of, you know, ordering the stuff. You're trying to save a little bit of money, but you're waiting forever, and then it never arrives anyway. So anyway, the point is, guys, I don't advise ordering anything from AliExpress because I don't know what's going on with their shipping. Also, ordering like custom guitars like I've done several times, I don't advise doing that anymore as well, because that seems to be taking like 3 times as long as it used to. I mean, it takes forever. And then the last guitar that I did receive, there was a major mistake, a major error. The bridge was in the wrong place. I have another video about that, the orange guitar. And I do have one last guitar that's supposedly on the way. I don't know when it's gonna get here, because, you know, tracking does not keep up to date all the time, so when and if I receive that guitar, that's probably going to be the last one, because shipping times are ridiculous, production times are too long, and you don't even know if you're going to receive it or not, okay? And for anybody saying like, yeah, I told you so, it wasn't always like that. It was great up until COVID hit, basically, and that's when everything went haywire. So my advice is, don't order from AliExpress anymore. Order on eBay, order on Amazon, and it is not a China thing, guys. It's not. It's an AliExpress thing, because earlier this month, I ordered 2 guitar pickups from Amazon from a seller in China, and it shipped from China. I expected it to take like 2 months to get here. No, they got to my house in 10 days, shipped from China. So it's not a China issue, it is an AliExpress issue, the way they are choosing to ship their things. They're trying to do it an ultra cheap way, or I don't know what the deal is, but it's going to another country, then going to another state, and then coming up here, and then most of the time never even showing up. Or the wrong product shows up, and it's just, so it's ridiculous. So guys, this is my new advice. Don't order anything from AliExpress anymore, because I know I'm not going to. All right, guys, see you next time.